or whatever the size we require to find out. So this is a case of eccentrically loaded welded joints subjected to combined shear as well as bending stress. So we have taken two cases, one rectangular plate and the other is a circular plate.